Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. I'll warn you up front, I'm not feeling super well today, so there's a chance I might need to cut this short. But let's check where we're at. Got a mastodon skin. We'll probably never fly one of those, but that's a cool ship. Alright, it is a skilling spree day, but we only need one kill. So let's double check that we don't need any repairs, that we are insured. It's never a bad idea to check those things before you go out. And looks like we're all good, so we are still on our journey back to Heck. I think that we will hit up some asteroid belts before we go, since we only need one kill. Active. So, just a single rat will do us. And here are two. All right. Still getting used to the new drone window. I think I like it. It does feel easier to manage drones in some senses, I guess. I haven't really had a chance to try it yet with my main drone using character. Away we go.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
All right, so what do we got here? That is bright. Oh, because we're right next to the sun, that's why. Okay, I guess that makes sense. gas site? I feel like we found a gas site here last time. Before we went back to HiSec for our planes. Maybe I'm wrong, but would be interesting if gas sites were consistently in certain systems that I haven't been gas site hunting before. I've occasionally heard stuff from people who do that that indicated to me that they're kind of randomly placed, but I don't know. Maybe there are certain locations where they're more common. That would be cool and good to know. That certainly is the case with ice. They tend to tend to spawn in certain systems and in roughly the same location, as far as I know. And then it's just kind of a matter of when they spawn. Check and remind myself. Need to hack containers in wormholes, but I don't need to scan down any wormholes. Alright. That's what I thought. This system, it is. Let's go ahead and jump into this
active
gas site real quick. Just to tick it off the list, and then we'll head on to the next system.
Drive active.
To scan down.
Warp drive active.
Oh, I forgot why I did that, because I am a great fool.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Site. All right, well.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I gotta say, there's some pretty good ore sites. Some of these. I may have to come out and try to get some ore at some point. See what we get. Regional Angel Command Center. University says it's safe. So, let's hope no one else is there.
Warp drive active.
guessing this one's going to be the hardest, but we'll also have the best loot. No, sir. I don't like it. All right, well, that's something good. Oh, this is rough. Okay. Oh. Another chance. Okay. Well, so far. All right, so nothing up here. And we are getting super lucky this time. Gotta be something there. Mm-hmm. just gonna be there. So let's see. 4. Check the value on the encryption methods. Skill book. I feel like the Kaldari one is weirdly easy to get, but some of the other ones aren't. I'm trying to remember. There was one I was looking for. I can't remember which one it was, but it seemed like it was hard to find. Have been a bar. Okay, there's gotta be something there. And hey. Yeah, that's not too bad. But actually, oh, no, it's Omega. Never mind. So, what am I doing? Putting probes back out. That's what I'm doing. other gas site. Yeah, so I'm currently uploading episode 50. It won't go live until the 24th, but I feel like that's a milestone worth mentioning. Thank you. another gas site. Interesting. It's a combat site. Okay. So this is the last one to scan down in this system. So,
warp drive active.
We'll zip through these gas sites real quick.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Seaside? 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 I feel like this is a system I've heard mentioned. Which means probably there's a lot of fighting that happens here.
Warp drive active.
Hey, Kalende. Oh, interesting. Well, that puts me pretty close to Galente space, actually. On the other side of Egalende is Gel, which is
warp drive active.
Where my Galente clone has her home base. Watched one of the music reaction channels I follow called Songs of Thonks. Good channel if you're into that kind of thing, especially if you like metal. But they just did a reaction to a live performance of Midnight Oil's Beds Are Burning. I haven't heard that song in a long time, but man, that has a good bass line. Just fantastic stuff.
Warp drive active.
Now it's stuck in my head, of course, but I'm not mad about it. Okay, well, that's a lot to scan, and my stomach is telling me that I don't have that kind of time.
Active.
So, I think we might call it a day. So let's see what we got. We hacked 20 containers in LoSec. So what does that give us?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Can't complain about that. Give us this too. Scan probe scan time. Well, don't really care too much about that, but doesn't hurt. Which, alright. Let's see. Skills, still working on drones. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it. So, until next time, have a good one.